明显近年确实会有新鲜，
这样看见了，对对对。这个东西不知道为什么会一直动。
这个，可以说这个可能会会进行。
but one that is highly programmatic, is called Battalia. Battalia is literally is a depiction of a battle, and it's written by a Baroque composer, Heinrich Weber, no relation to that other Weber. It contains six short movements that take the audience through the entire battle, from the gathering of the troops to the mourning of the wounded. And a special note, listen in movement two, in which various soldiers in camp simultaneously sing their favorite folk songs over each other. Altogether, there are eight different simultaneous songs in seven different keys. It's kind of a musical joke on Weber's part, but it's also amazingly modern for 1673, I think. Also take note of the modern playing effects in this piece, especially movement four, where the basses actually weave paper between their strings, and when they bow across, it means the sound of a snare drum on the marching of the battle. And also in movement five, where the basses snap the string against the fingerboard, imitating cannon fire. There's no big Bravura ending to this piece. Weber ends the work with a lament for the tears. And now, Battalia.
Thank you.
recipient as well as recipient of numerous grants, prizes, commissions. He chaired the Composition Department of USC School of Music from 1990 to 2002, and currently is a distinguished professor of composition there. And he spends his summer on a remote island in the Pacific Northwest. And lucky for me, he was my composition teacher in college. So it was great to delight you that I shared this beautiful composition of one of the world's most popular choral pieces from Manu Mysterio, performed by these amazing students.
Thank you.
exaggerated emotions, this piece, are evident, and these students love to play it. So here is a healthy dose of storm and stress to end our evening, the finale of Haydn's Flower Symphony. until the 19th, Monday, 7 p.m. They will be combining with our symphonic band as well as Union High School's Symphony Orchestra and their top wind ensemble. It will be a very fun and wonderful sounding evening over at their hall. And if you can't make it there, but you're trying to make it in the morning of Friday, the 23rd of March. Thank you all for coming, and have a nice evening.